lesson you won't learn. Brodsky, you're not the smartest. Life out, you're not an artist. Anyone who's had a bad comic published, it could be your turn. Jim Cara, he's a mad punch, wears a pretty hat. Jim Cara, he has a magic gun, where'd he purchase that? Jim Cara, coins, robots, Amazons and trucks. Jim Cara, this comic sucks. Linkara sits down nonetheless and forces himself through it. A poorly written, ugly mess, but someone's gotta do it. And it's right about time he did. They made Watchmen without the slimy squid. And he'll have you know that that's pretty low, but not quite like the standards of a 90s kid. Setting a blaze, crossovers, one shots and tie-ins. Linkara stands in reality defiance atop the fourth wall, looking down on us all. Of course, don't you know anything about science? There would be better books on his shelf if you saw to sold them to Mephisto. And now there's nothing left to do but yet a scraping at the bottom of the barrel with you. Linkara, he is a man punch. What's that on his arm? Linkara, can't seem to fix the continuity alarm. Linkara, rock and roll, insane up some feather in a tux. Linkara,